In case you don't know who Stephen Seifert is, in my opinion, he's the best dulcimer player on the planet. I know his mum's very proud of that. And I'm very proud that he's a friend, and I'm also very proud that he's played on my new album. Thank you for joining us, Stephen. let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she's standing right in front of me, whispering words of wisdom. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Rings around me and play anything. It's brilliant. But I hope you've enjoyed this evening and very happy to answer questions if you